I do want to have some Chavinskim, Chavin Birdie here.
Yeah.
Yes, indeed. Goodness me, videos, and I would say we are now here in Minecraft 1.7.3
yes.
to answer the very good question as to whether or not the old Minecraft is better, you know.
Old versus new? I don't know. Do you?
No, I don't know. Like, that's why we're here, I say. By George, bonus points to those who can spot this bally world, I say.
Oh, yes.
This be indeed a right classic here. Yes. I observe videos, I dare say. The first thing you will, of course, notice in Minecraft 1.7.3, this
yes.
is the beta version, you know,
ooh,
is, of course, that there's no hunger bar, you know. Look at that down there, I say.
Oh, yeah, no hunger bar in this one, are you? Is that better or is that worse? I don't know.
Indeed, oh, by day, of course, this means a number of things. Firstly, I say, in this version, you couldn't run. So I dare say, I think we can give that a point to the new one, old boy. In the old version, you could not run, whereas in the new one, you can, you know.
Hang on. Well, I'm running.
You can't run, no.
Yes,
you.
I'm running. I'm pretending to.
It's all a little slow on the bar, old chap.
Look, and the old kais. The kais that don't sound like trains. Look.
Oh, yes.
Instead of... and all that nonsense.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but they haven't got men, son. So I got myself an apple instead. That's a missing, isn't it?
Yes, never mind, old chap. And of course, oh, I say thank you for the old hurts, I know, boy. Listen, I say.
Listen.
Slimmy, old chap. Goodness me, indeed. And of course, you will notice there, fellows, due to the old health system, you have to, of course, eat food to replenish your health, like so. Tally, there you go.
Ah, yes. Now, is that better or is that worse? Should we have hunger? Or do we think hunger is better? Or just eating the old food and the old hearts go up. Which
well,
one?
I dare say, I have recently been enjoying playing Minecraft on the Xbox version 1.66 beta, in fact, and I dare say, I quite like the old system of health and eating food to replenish it, you know.
Oh my goodness me, well, I suppose that the cow thinks so too. He's right behind you, he agrees.
And what about us, Jeff? And yes. Of course, moving on to the animals here, as you can see, videos, they of course have vastly different AI that I dare say gives them a somewhat more carefree and generally likable sort of movement pattern, you know. Observe him, I say.
Well, oh yes, he's sort of moving around and looking at you.
He's moving around?
Yes, he certainly is, yes.
Yes, a moving fellow indeed, old boy. But there he goes, as you can see, vintage Jolly Mob AI.
Yes, and perhaps the colours are sort of better, I don't know.
I think they are, old boy. Yes, indeed, I see lower world height, as you can see there, fellows. Oh, I see, there's a marvellous observation podium. Let's go up, old boy.
Up the podium, up we go, up we go, and we're still not there yet.
Right, fellows, observe here, the glorious retro world generation. Yes, indeed, it doesn't come much better than this, you know.
Oh, my word, I like the generation. It's rather wonderful. No horrible jungles everywhere!
No, indeed, no horrible jungles, snow biomes, all that sort of thing. And of course, the lighting glitches are few and far between. In fact, I can't see one, old boy!
Well, there are some biomes.
The lighting glitches, old chap.
There's snow biomes!
Oh, dear. Anyway, fellow.
Cut that bit, then.
Moving on, I say. Awful fun, you know.
Right.
Observe the jolly retro world generation.
Right, here we are at the ruined castle here. But if you think you'll be enchanting any stuff in this ruined castle, you're wrong, because there ain't no enchanting.
No, there isn't, but you plonk some stone down and go into ruined castle, old chap. Is that you?
Well, I don't know. It looks rather good. Oh, I wouldn't criticise this. It's absolutely wonderful. If you criticise my ruined castle, I'll give you a...
Thank you, yes. Go away, you better get. Ah, yes, lovely skylights here, as you can see, videos. Now, of course, let's hop in this valley minecart and go for a small ride. Anyhow, you know, all of you, bye-bye, I say.
Bye-bye.
Yes, indeed. Observe, videos, as you can see here, the Jolly World generation indeed is absolutely splendid. I'm going to use my speed-up, man, for God's sake. My word, observe here, the sights and signs, videos, of the old 173 World generation. I dare say, this is a sight better than the new one, old boy.
Oh, it's wonderful. I can smell it in the air. Oh, it's a wonderful smell, this. Oh.
You can smell it, old chap.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Anyway, right, buddy, up for a spot of mining, old chap.
Up for a spot of... Yes, let's go mining, yes.
Right, indeed, observe it. Let's go underground. And, of course, the first thing we see here, retro gravity, old chap. Look at that.
Real gravel. Oh, it's wonderful. I shall get to it straight away. There we are.
Not with a big axe, old boy. No. Okay, here we are at Delta Station, of all places, inside the central cavern. As you can see, I dare say, the experience underground was largely the same, wouldn't you say, old boy?
Well, I think it is, yes. I think it is. But there's still papers there, isn't there?
I think so, but of course, observe... Oh, I have some arrows. Observe the glorious power of the machine gun bow. Tally-ho! That is truly glorious. I love that, old chap. Yes, indeed. And lastly, underground, I say, observe videos. The old chest design, these did not open, I see, and what's more, pork chops would not stack, you say.
Oh, no, they wouldn't. No, you could not do that. You can only eat one burger at a time.
One burger at a time, like so. Tell you, there we are, full health. Off we go, you know.
Oh, yes, it's wonderful for health.
So, Minecraft 173 videos has quite a nice appeal, as you can see. I guess it does miss some of the modern features, like new mobs, villages, ender dragons, and all that sort of thing, I say.
Yes.
But on the hell, it's a rather jolly good game, I say.
Yes, but did you know something?
What?
The old dynamite.
It
does glitch, you know.
Does it, old boy?
Yeah, I'm going to put just two pieces down and do a little test.
No, not here, old boy.
This one mountain has its own two pieces. Like, watch.
Are you sure?
Glitching.
I don't think you should have done that, old boy. Take cover, man, I say. I say, no.
done, El Chef?
Oh, it must have blown us up into the sky. It's nothing to do with me. What buffoon put all that dynamite underneath there? It wasn't me.
You absolute barricade. I'm going to find you and take you out, I say. Go to the...
No, you can't.
I'm going to fall to take you out for the next guy. What's happening, El Chef?
Oh dear. Must have been a glitch somewhere.